What's your name?
Everybody calls me Dollar Bill, Dollar Bill Lawson.
All right.
What's your name?
My name is Sophia Herrera.
Sophia. I love that name, Sophia. It's beautiful. It's musical.
Yes. And so what brought you here today?
Well, I'm getting the Lifetime Achievement Award tonight.
Wow. What for?
Well, I just retired after 50 years in the radio business. So I've been doing morning radio in Birmingham for 40 years. I was at other towns for the first 10, you know. And so I just retired, and I just got back from Nashville end of last week. I got inducted into the Country Radio Hall of Fame. I'm only the second Alabamian ever to get that, I think.
Wow. I'm inspired. I would love to get that someday.
Oh, yeah. Well, if you're in broadcasting, you go for it, because this whole last 2 years since I've just retired after 50 years, you know, of working, I got in the Alabama Broadcasters Hall of Fame, Country Radio Hall of Fame, and now this Lifetime Achievement Award. What a great way to end a career.
That is the best way to end a career.
It really is.
I love your tie.
Well, thank you. I like my roses. My wife wanted me to wear just a solid black tie.
Where's the fun in that?
That's what I said. And, you know, my eye opened up after a couple of days after she whacked me one time, but it was good. But I got my way with this one, so.
Oh, yeah.
The compliment. I like your dress. That's very beautiful.
Thank you so much.
Now, what's your story?
So, I'm actually a singer. I've been singing for over half my life.
Good. You're pretty young.
Yes, sir. I'm only 13. And so, I dropped my first song this morning on all major streaming platforms.
Excellent. What kind of music? What genre are you
in? So I do more country and pop.
Excellent.
Yes, and so it's called Masquerade by Sophia Herrera.
I want to hear it. I do. You know, I just retired, so I'm not in the mainstream now. I've been out for about a month and a half.
Yes, sir, but I'm performing it on the main stage later tonight.
Good. Then I'll get to see you perform as well as hear it. I can't wait. I think that's one reason I think I went into, Sophia, I went into country radio or radio in total is because God saw fit to give me no talent in music, and I love music to the bottom of my heart, but you don't want me singing. Even karaoke, you can't. There's not enough alcohol to listen to me sing, and I've tried playing every instrument known to man, so I went into radio as a way to be around music when I couldn't make it. So I'm really envious of people like you who are talented and can do it. So good luck with your career. I hope you do phenomenal.
Yes, sir. Thank you so much. And congratulations again on your awards.
Thank you, Sophia. I appreciate it. So, we done?
Yeah. Can we get a picture really fast?
Oh, I'd love it.